didn't know Juju was coming tonight. Jonathan told me that him and her wasn't on the best terms. And honestly, I have my own problems with her too.
You know how things start, but you don't know how they end.
I'm a grown-ass woman. I know how things end when I
Well, you don't know how things end because if you approach the wrong person and you're talking crazy, then it could definitely escalate.
I'm not that crazy.
What are you doing defending Yandy like we in high school and stuff when the three of us is supposed to be friends? Talking about, oh, things can escalate. I don't see no escalator here.
Check your friends,
Juju.
Check your friends.
Don't lose your class, Juju.
Yo, this bitch. Come on. Like, I'm not with the for real. I'm not the one.
She always want to be the only one with an attitude.
I'm telling y'all right now, y'all better get her.
Just because I'm classy doesn't mean I'm going to let anybody disrespect me. You're dead wrong. You're ruining your friend's party, and I'm not the one.
I don't got time for this.
You're a has-been.
Take me to my car. F*** that bitch.
Oh, I'm a has-been. You ain't never was.